And on the hunt for a vice president.
Vice presidential.
Vice president.
Vice presidential. VP list.
Everybody's vice president.
Never mind all the talk about broadening the ticket's appeal with a running mate from the West or the North. Campaigns already attacked Al Gore as a Clinton clone and a liberal's liberal.
I'm very confident that we will be able to carry the southern states.
So help me God.
Congratulations.
You write phonetically, but what else? There you go. All right.
When you are seeking the U.S. presidency and are behind in the polls, you have to shake things up a little.
The Clinton-Gore campaign, I must say, has already started to try to exploit some of the well-known differences between Jack Kemp and Bob Dolan.
Good old-fashioned ticket balance. A Northeastern Democrat on the liberal side, a Southern Democrat on the moderate side. When John Kerry tapped the senator from North Carolina, he was thinking Midwest. Battleground states where jobs have been lost.
I give you the President of the United States.